the job security in cycling is definitely very shit. And what I've found as well is actually a pain in the ass in the real world, because if you want to buy a house, you've only got 1 year left on the contract and you're actually self-employed and you've got no proof of future income, you're like, we're not going to give you a mortgage, so you can f*** off with that.